time engineering these dinosaurs. But I wonder if Dr. Dewar and Dr. Wu ever consider the consequences of how they change the personality of these creatures.
Happy guests is what we strive to maintain here on the islands. We do that by making sure their needs are met. In a way, it's kind of like taking care of the dinos, just with more demands and less understanding. Am I right?
Things are looking good around here, huh? I love what you're doing with the place.
I like what I'm seeing. Let's keep it up. Satisfaction is what we aim to give our guests. Make them appreciate the little things. And the big things with the teeth and glassy eyes that can swallow them whole.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Dr. Dewar here with another contract for you to look over.
Maximum happiness, and our guest numbers are up as a result. That's what makes the entertainment division the envy of the rest. We get the results, am I right?
When the parks are running well, our scientific research improves. Of course, I'd never tell this to Isaac directly.
Heard it?
I was going to add that...
No. Too late. Heard it. Later, Doc.
Ugh.
En route to Tabard Feeder. Acknowledging asset collection request.